Our 2013 V3 release of ComponentOne Studio Enterprise is here. Whether you're building the most modern touch-enabled apps or maintaining and updating legacy applications, our flagship product Studio Enterprise helps to deliver rich, responsive desktop and web apps on time and under budget. In the 2013 V3 release, Studio for WinForms delivers a comprehensive new theming experience with themes for WinForms. This all-new C1 Theme Designer application and C1 Theme Controller control allow you to apply application-wide custom or pre-baked themes to maintain a consistent UI and a user experience throughout your applications. Also making the V3 release is RadialMenu for WinForms. This customizable, OneNote-inspired menu utilizes the power of C1 Command to offer a full-featured, easy-access context menu with a modern twist. ThemeRoller for ASP.NET Wijmo takes your web application from functional to beautiful. Access ThemeRoller through the Visual Studio Designer to customize and apply application-wide themes without CSS, so you can spend less time designing and more time coding. Microsoft has added new project templates in Visual Studio 2013 that use a theming framework called Bootstrap. We are always looking for ways to make life easier for our customers, so we decided to provide official support for Bootstrap in Studio for ASP.NET Wijmo. All of our controls integrate seamlessly with Bootstrap. The new List View and App View mobile controls make creating adaptive, touch-centric mobile applications a breeze. List View enables you to create lists for data display, navigation, search results, and more. With App View, you can optimize screen real estate with built-in navigation, Ajax-loaded content, and a responsive layout system. Inside Studio for WPF and Studio for Silverlight, you will enjoy our new Office 2013-inspired themes that can give your whole application a modern desktop look and feel. In Studio for WPF, our 3D chart massively improves its release with added support for direct 3D rendering, user interaction, and more. And to our popular FlexGrid control, we've added a grouping panel that puts the power of grouping into the hands of the end user. And since it's FlexGrid, you know you can customize the grouping to meet your requirements. Our Windows Store controls inside Studio for WinRT XAML continue to expand in this release. With the 2013 V3 release, we deliver a new Sparkline control for simple, lightweight charting. Color selection in the C1 Radial Menu control, spell checking in the C1 Rich Text Box control, a customizable drop-down control for just about anything, and so much more. All of our Windows Store controls support Windows 8.1, including PDF Viewer, which now takes advantage of the native PDF API for better quality rendering. Thank you for joining us to learn more about the 2013 V3 release of Studio Enterprise. Visit us at ComponentOne.com for additional information about the release and to download Studio Enterprise.